show lets you run wild through a supermarket?
Supermarket Sweep!
What TV show lets you grab everything you can get your hands on?
Supermarket Sweep!
And what TV show hides $5,000 and then helps you find it?
Supermarket Sweep!
Now we've just hidden another $5,000, so come and get it! Who's got the Doritos? Okay, you're on! Who's got the Z paper towel? Okay, you're on! And who's got the Swiss Miss Cocoa Mix? Okay, and you're on! It's Supermarket Sweep! And here is our host, David Ruprecht!
Thank you! Hello there! And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, our contestants are ready over there, and to help start them off, I'm going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on the big sweep. And right now, here's a chance to pick up an extra 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers, and here we go. The clothes are really bright on the blank and the beautiful. Debbie.
The bold and the beautiful.
Yes, it is. With a lot of authority, Debbie says. Okay, Michelle. Debbie got that right. Now let's see if you can go for the money by going out there and getting the package of bold with the Supermarket Sweep tag on it. Get it to me within 30 seconds. 20 seconds or less, it's worth $100. Are you ready, Michelle?
Yes.
Go! Go!
Go, 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 go!
Michelle, that's $50 we're going to add on to your sweep total. Congratulations. Okay, let's see who else we have playing. Hi, Candy.
Hi.
How do you know Carol?
This is my mom.
Oh, well, welcome, Mom.
Hi.
What do you do?
Carol? I'm a grandmother. I watch my granddaughter while my daughter works.
Candy, where do you work?
I work in a salon. I'm a cosmetologist.
Is that hair?
In Palmdale.
It's hair in Palmdale.
It's in Palmdale in California.
You
yes.
do here.
You yeah. do.
Camellia, how do you know Tony?
He's my husband.
Oh, I see him. What do you do, Tony?
I'm a homemaker.
You're a happy homemaker.
That's it.
And Camellia, how about you?
I'm a legal assistant, currently going to paralegal school and aspirations of being an attorney.
All right. Now, do you miss not being at home, Camellia?
Not a bit. Not a bit.
Well, Tony, I hear it's rough taking care of a little kid, isn't it?
It's a piece of cake.
Good for you. Now, Michelle, how do you know Debbie?
I know Debbie. Her brother's my fiancé.
Oh, well, that makes sense. Debbie, what do you do?
I'm a homemaker. I have two beautiful children in Grass Valley, California, where I live.
And Michelle, how about you?
I'm a flight attendant for Major Airline. I fly internationally.
What's your favorite place to go to?
Probably Sydney.
Sydney, Australia? All right. You all ready to go to our game?
Yes.
That's good. Let's give the first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So, partners, we'll see you all in a little bit. And for you three, I'm going to show you the brand names of some products, but they have some letters missing. I'll give you three clues, and I want you to buzz in anytime you think you know what that product is. Okay, here's the first one, and it is Rainai Strong. Debbie.
Brawny.
Let's see. That's it. Ooh, get this next one. Bub Chow. Bill. Debbie.
Bubblicious.
Check it out. Yes. Okay, here's the next one. Boo Ba. Moist. Holiday. Bird. Debbie again.
I'm sorry. I was going to say bubbly, but I was
nope.
Right.
Moist Holiday Bird. Tony.
Butterball.
Let's see. That's it. Here's the last one. Ree. Happy-go-lucky. Sugarless. Debbie.
Carefree.
Let's see. Yes, carefree it is. Okay, so Carol has 1:30. Tony has 1:40. Debbie has 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Now, Don't you go away, because when we come back, we're going to see which team gets a chance at running our second mini sweep. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, the partners have changed places. That means we're ready for our second mini sweep. Get your hands on your buzzers. For fresher breath in Shakespeare's day, people would use a tangerine. Nowadays, we're quite lucky. We just reach for a bottle of... Michelle.
Listerine.
Listerine. Good for you, Michelle. There's 10 seconds. Okay, Debbie, see if you can find that tag, Listerine. And as you know, the faster you find it, the more money you will win. You ready?
I'm ready.
Go! Right under 20 seconds, $100. Congratulations. You're welcome. You're so courteous, Debbie. Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you. You're welcome. Okay, let's give our other players a chance to pick up some seconds. Partners, we'll see you all later now. Now, if you three would look at these items I have over here. I have a 4-ounce box of strawberry fruit roll-ups, an 11-ounce box of sunshine vanilla wafers, and a 19-ounce box of Krusty's apple cinnamon muffin mix. Which of these three do you think sells for under $2? Under $2. One, two, or three. Lock in your answers. 10 seconds if you're right. 30 seconds if all three of you are right. Michelle, which one do you think sells for under two?
I chose number two, the sunshine vanilla wafers.
Okay, Candy, how about you?
I also chose two, the sunshine vanilla wafers.
Well, that's two for two. Camellia, how about you?
I chose number one, the fruit roll-ups.
You went with the fruit rolls. Okay, let's see. The product up here that does sell for under $2 is... It's the Krusty's. It goes for $1.89. So unfortunately, I can't give anybody 10 seconds here. I bet we're going to get some time on our next game because this is our check stand headlines. I'm going to give you some tidbits about some famous person or event. You might have read about them in the tabloids, okay? So get your hands on your buzzers. According to their reported divorce settlement, this lovely lady will receive 22% of her ex-husband's share of Evening Shade. Michelle?
Lonnie and Burt Reynolds.
Pardon me?
Lonnie. Anderson and Burt Reynolds.
That's what we needed, Lonnie Anderson. By the way, they are estimating that could earn her as much as $8 million. Here's the next one. This Nigerian-born singer was raised in London. Her real name is Helen Folashade Adu. But by what name do we know this smooth operator? Michelle.
Sade.
That's it. Okay. And here's the last one. When this hit film was released, actress Natasha Richardson was engaged to marry this Irish-born 41-year-old star of Schindler's List. Ooh, we haven't seen it yet, have we? It's Liam Neeson. Okay, nobody got that one. But it is time for our round-robin game, so partners, come on up. Now, I want you to remember there's 60 seconds at stake here in the round-robin game. And partners, you're going to be up next, so stand by. What I'll do is show you a scrambled-up word of an item or a brand name that we do sell out there in the market, then give you three clues about it. Okay, here's the first one. Medicine. Extra strength. Headache. Medicine. Extra strength. Headache. Candy.
Excedrin.
Let's see. That's it. Change. Here's the next one. Bathroom. Tony.
Vanish.
Maybe. It is. Okay, change. And the next one. Green. Adds body. Shampoo. Candy.
Prel.
Is it? It is Prel. Okay, change. And the next one, Tabby. Jump on. Treats. Tabby, jump on. Treats. Pounce is what we were looking for. Nobody got that. It's okay. Change. Here's the next one. Related. Michelle.
Uncle Ben.
Perhaps. It is. Okay. Change. And here is the last one. Lifetime. Debbie.
Cycle.
Is it? It is cycle. All right, let's see where we're at. Well, we have Candy and Carol and Tony and Camellia are tied with a minute and 50 seconds. In the lead, we have Michelle and Debbie with 3 minutes. Plus the $50 you got in the first mini sweep and the $100 you got in the second mini sweep. Who's going to be out there running the big sweep for us? Debbie, Candy, who's going to run? Tony's going to run. Okay, don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see those players running like crazy through our aisles. They've got a chance at $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by...
If you are 50 or over, AARP has benefits created just for you. Join now for just $8. Call 1-800-328-8999.
It's back, and this time there's something new. Now there's a wind tunnel that's self-propelled. Wind Tunnel by Hoover picks up more dirt than any other cleaner upright.
Back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, Debbie and Michelle, you have 3 minutes. You'll be starting first. Candy and Carol, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds. And Tony and Camellia, you also have 1 minute and 50 seconds. All right, just take a look. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Also remember, the faster you shop, the more money you will make. I want you to fill as many of those carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the big money makers in today's sweep. We have those three television monitors located throughout the store. Hit the button on any monitor to see one of three clues to our mystery product. You get the product before the bell, I will give you an extra $250. Now, we also have coffee for $100 and our special bonuses worth anywhere between $50 and $250. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes. That's when Debbie's going to take off. On your mark. Get set. Go, Debbie!
Here comes a happy shopper. And why not? She has a big lead in time. Let's check out her first stop. It's a popular one, oversized cans of Geisha tuna that are worth 10 bucks a piece. If she gets five of them, it's a fast $50. And she got them. What's Debbie's next move? Sure, get a clue to the mystery product, and it's Lindsay. Well, while she's in that aisle, Debbie figures she might as well keep shopping, and you can't go wrong with our super-sized cans of Tang worth $10 each. Is she making good use of her time? Well, the audience seems to think so. The next stop, our deli department, where Debbie wants our big wedges of imported Swiss worth $24 a piece. That's nearly $100 right there. She's allowed one more. She's trying to dig out a $28 block of Swiss. A little tough to handle, so she gets the smaller piece. Debbie's going all right. Now she's after our $15 buffet hams. She'll probably get five of those for a total of $75. But she's looking a little tired. And why not? By now, her shopping cart is awfully heavy to push around. So she pulls it.
One and two!
Finally, here comes the competition. Both of them. Let's stay with Tony right now. What's his game plan? Dig down and come up with our giant containers of Mazola worth over $17 each. Let's see what Candy's up to, or down to. She's digging down for our super-sized cans of Geisha tuna for $10 each. Wow, remember Debbie's full cart? It got even bigger with that bonus. Tony wants our mystery product, and his first clue is right. So far, we've seen Lindsay and right. Do you know what our mystery product is? There's no mystery as to what Candy's up to. She wants a payoff, and she wants it now. And these $24 blocks of cheese will help. And this bonus Tony has tucked under his arm is certainly going to help him. Look at Debbie at the TV monitor. Now she sees right. What could that mystery product be? But Candy is just sticking with her shopping, and now she wants the colanders we have in the market. Look at Tony. He seems to be thinking, I'm not passing up these big chunks of $24 cheeses. Sure, his cart is full, but on Supermarket Sweep, the name of the game is to pile it on. Look at Debbie. She's found our third TV monitor, and the clue is olives. She knows the mystery product. But Candy knows there's a bonus up ahead of her. It's the A&W Root Beer Ghost. Run it back, Candy, before it disappears. Now Debbie knows the mystery product is Lindsay Ripe Olives. She's trying to figure out, where is it?
Go, Tony, come on!
That was Tony's wife, Pamela, cheering him on. Right now, Tony's trying to figure out his next move. Debbie's still trying to figure out where's the Lindsay Ripe Olives. But Candy knows there's very little time left, so she decides to cash in on some of our giant turkey. She's not finished yet. She moves along the meat counter heading for the beef, but time's about up.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back, and thanks again, Johnny. Our fishing checkers are standing by in just a few seconds. We'll find out which team has the highest total. That's the team that's going for the $5,000 in cash. Now, it's hidden out there in the market, just waiting to be won. Okay, everybody, start unpacking. What'd you get? You got everything that you wanted?
Yeah.
In your game plan?
Really,
you got the big cans of tuna?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to come right back and find out which team gets the chance for $5,000, so don't go away.
Chocolate milk?
This isn't ordinary chocolate milk. It's rich chocolate Ovaltine. It's got vitamins. Nestle Quick has none. For us, it's rich chocolate Ovaltine.
More Ovaltine, please!
Bertolli, Italy's best-loved olive oil, brings out the true flavor of the foods you prepare. Remember, if you want it to be better, it better be Bertolli.
Introducing the Berkline Shiatsu Massage Recliner in genuine leather. Soothe tired, aching muscles while refreshing your mind and body in a Berkline Shiatsu Massage Recliner.
We are back with Supermarket Sweep. Now, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. All we have to do is hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep. Yes, here it is. Okay. By the way, no one found the mystery product today, and it was Lindsay Ripe Olives. Now, Tony and Camellia, let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $100. Good for you. Now, we add all of your groceries to that to give you a grand total today of $440. Congratulations. Okay, the mother-daughter team, Candy Carol, let's see how much your bonus is worth. $50 over there, A&W Root Beer. We add that to all of your groceries to give you a grand total today of $509. So that puts Candy and Carol in the lead. All right, Debbie and Michelle. Now, you remember you got $50 on the first mini sweep, right? And $100 on the second mini sweep. Now, let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$250.
Super bonus, $250. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $509, you win the game. If not, Candy and Carol win. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $784. Debbie and Michelle win. Thank you all. You were terrific. We have some great gifts for you. Okay, come on, Debbie. Come on, Michelle. Now, who's marrying whose brother?
I'm marrying her brother.
Okay, all right. Well, let's see if we can get you a nice trousseau out there, because
that's
there's
right.
$5,000 in cash just waiting for you to pick it up. You've got a whole minute to find it and three clues to help you out. I do want to remind you, though, that you have to have your hands on the money before the bell.
Yes.
Okay, now, before we begin, You chose bonus envelope number 3. This is your first clue.
Okay.
Redheads, brunettes, and even blondes might remove their makeup with
makeup.
Go!
Listen, blondes might remove their makeup.
Right here.
It would be a real treat to take a stroll on this fancy Manhattan street. Fifth Avenue
Candy Bar. Right here.
Go.
There we go. Right here. Some attorneys use the three-letter abbreviation of this word after their full name. Who knows? Maybe it gives them style.
Read it again.
Some attorneys use the three-letter abbreviation of this word after their full name. Who knows? Maybe it gives them style.
Style. Hair straight.
No, three-letter word.
On the last one. Let me see if I can help you out. Come right on over here. Well, you got two. Let's see. Some attorneys use the three-letter abbreviation of this word after their full name. Who knows? Maybe it gives them style. Well, like a so-and-so attorney, Esquire. Esquire magazine is what we were looking for. But hey, listen, you got two of these. That's $400 added onto your sweep. Gives you a grand total today of $1,184. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now listen, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by...
Uh-oh, another chocolate attack. Better reach for a Tootsie Roll or a Chocolatey Center Tootsie Roll Pop. Delicious. And as always, low in fat.
New Steamvac Ultra from Hoover has 5 rotating brushes for professional results, plus 2 more on its exclusive powered hand tool. New Steamvac Ultra, only from Hoover. This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.